show for Tristan's car than us.
Hey, let's go. Do we do donuts next?
Traveling to the student parking lot on a waiting room 286. We met this man, he made us nervous. He took us in and gave us package. And he said, do you know about the branch down under? The one that's found in the first article. Can't you hear the fathers? The ones that founded the Constitution. By the way, that was the legislative. Time to talk about the one named executive. I said the one with the president. He just smiled and gave me a pocket constitution. And he said, I come from a land of freedom, where the people have a say who leads them. He was voted in and sat in the Oval. He was given the law, enforcing power, yeah. Let us not get too ahead yet. There's another branch, checks and balances. We said to the man, is it in Article 3? The one about courts kinda judgy. And he said, this is the judicial power, where a court resides and clarifies. Can't you hear the gavel? They are here to protect constitutionality, 'cause we are living a land of freedom. Yeah, we're living in a land of freedom. He was voted in and sat in the Oval. He was given the law enforcement power. Living in a land of freedom, where the president is voted in. Can't you hear the fathers? Oh yeah. The ones that founded the Constitution. We are living in a land of freedom, where we have three different branches. Can't you see the checks and balances? Oh yeah. You better study, you better learn it all. Living in a land of freedom, where we have the legislative and executive. Could you hear?
Say hi.
Hello.
Someone record this.
I am.
What are you doing?
He straight up looks like the Tin Man.
Oh, What we just did makes absolutely no sense. I'm gonna have you guys know.
Diaz has the vision.
It'll make sense.
Diaz can't see it reverse.